I'll try to get this thing to crank. It's been a lot of work. I think it can start. First time in 60 years. Of course, everything was rebuilt on it because the engine was stuck.